Are you facing a yellow screen display problem on your Samsung phone? Don't worry guys, here are the 4 advanced solutions to fix the yellow screen display problem on your device. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn off Eye Comfort Shield. First, go to the settings, then scroll down a little bit, tap on the display, scroll down again, find out Eye Comfort Shield, and then simply toggle it off. Solution 2. Change Color Filter. Go to settings again, then scroll down and find out the accessibility. Tap on it, then tap on vision enhancements. Now scroll down a little bit, then tap on color filter. After that, toggle it off. If you still have the same problem, then follow my next solution. Solution 3. Turn off the color correction. Go back to the vision enhancements page again, then tap on color correction. And now simply toggle it off. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Go back to settings again. Then scroll down. Tap on general management. Scroll down again. Then tap reset. Scroll down once again. Now tap reset all settings. Then tap reset settings. Again tap reset. Wait for a while. After that, your issue will be solved. If you have any queries, leave them in the comment box below. Thanks for watching.